Hazrat Araj has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "No woman must demand the divorce for her Muslim sister in order to get her sister's plate empty for herself. Rather, she should marry, for she will get what has been destined for her." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6601.